Now on the end of that chain of handballs. Handball over the top. Oh, the Vic, she's caught. She's gone. Here's Nicholas Cox. And the free kick should go to South Australia. But boy, they're making...
It's the lead to Victoria. As Burrows won it down from behind. Ball came out to Schoenberg. Thought about the handball. Will now go with the kick towards half-back. And a good, strong mark as he's ridden into the ground. Taken there by Grivel. Lad from Sturt. Oliver Grivel. And O'Brien in short ignored that. Good. Instead went back to Schoenberg. Had run down onto that outer wing. There's no short of run. He's not short of run, Schoenberg. Back to Grivel. And Stevens was good with a little look away handball. Meade's all wrapped up though by Rao. Got it out in the end. Schoenberg to McEntee.
Actually about 65 when he let that go. I mean, it's incredible for a kid 17 and a half to be able to kick a football that far and that well.
As Schoenberg off half back finds